take up Highway 95 here. Highway there. We're not going to travel down the old highway today. Perhaps in a future video, but not today. Like to drive Highway 5 from Des Moines all the way down to Little Rock. Not including those other two sections of Highway 5 that are not connected to the main road. I don't really consider them to be part of the highway, because they're not connected to the main highway. But it would be nice to have one video where I'm just down Highway 5. That would be really cool, I think. And if someone beats me to it, then I don't have to do it. I can save my gas money for other things. Oh, Douglas County. Yay. Yes, sirree, Bob. I can save my money for other things, like doing other road videos. But that won't be for a long time to come. I'm not even planning on this. It's a thought. It's not really in the works.
Country.
Guessing he wants to go fast. Let him get the speeding ticket and have his insurance rates go up and stuff. Not me. I'm not in no big hurry. Left on this card, so the next opportunity I get, I'm gonna pull over and put a new card in and start anew. It is now 11:12 recorded time. Change out cards. All right. Let's keep going. What the hell is that? Whatever it was, it sounded horrible. in ABBA. And we're gonna pull over and use the facilities here at Casey's. Maybe grab something too. We'll see. Well, not a whole pizza, of course. Had a slice of pizza. Because I'm probably not going to be eating for a long time to come. Are some sorry looking signs. Oh my goodness. Goodness, that's beautiful down through here.
Radio, I've got lots of them down here at the CP shop.
I'm sure you do.
Thank you.
went ahead. You thinking, lady? Okay, so Highway 5 will follow 60. We're in Mansfield, and I have kind of retrospectively crossed off another thing on my bucket list. Because I have driven Highway 5 in its entirety in the state of Missouri. I have done it. Not only that, but I have recorded Highway 5 all the way through on different trips. So I have it all on video now. It's not a continuous record, you understand. It's in different phases. And parts of it are in black and white. But I have it. And now I'm going to have this too in high definition. We're not too far away now from Interstate 44. To have it now in its entirety, to drive it in its entirety. That is awesome. Here's a oldie, an oldie but goodie. It may not be all that good either. It doesn't look all that good. A nice radio, but I don't want it.
AM, FM is pretty sweet with the radio.
Yeah, it sounds illegal to me.
It has built-in echo from the fact. You don't have to do no expensive add-ons or anything like that.
Ooh, no expensive add-ons. Well, count me out. I'm going to take the old highway and take that the rest of the way in there. And then if it's not raining, I might take the drone up in the air, the Crapjustic. Take that into the air for one last flight. And then I guess we'll wrap it up at that point. Should have slowed down for that one, but I got new tires, so I'm not terribly worried about it right now. Beautiful. beautiful down through here. Wow. See, I've never driven this direction on this highway before. And, mind-blowing right here. Simply mind-blowing. Hartville. And it's a little bit on the rainy side, so I'm not sending the crap just stick up. This is an oldie right here. This bridge is an old, old bridge. that gas station's closed. Looks like they tore it down and built a new one there. Last time I was down here, I changed out DVDs right here at this church. Not this time. Miles away from Camdenton right now. It's 12:08. Companies that are no longer around. Thank you.
northbound down on me.
I guess they don't want those wires falling down. They have a telephone pole every 6 inches, it looks like.
Extremely rare, thank you. In 60s, it was one of the ones that got the two pill in the case on the bottom of the Toshiba 2290s.